in whom the God of this world has blinded the minds of them.
In whom
the God of this world.
In whom
the God of this world.
The God of this world
has blinded the minds of them.
Yes, has blinded the mind of them.
Which believe not.
Which believe not.
Lest the light of the glorious gospel.
Lest the light of the glorious gospel
of Christ.
Of Christ,
who is the image of God.
Who is the image of God,
should shine unto them.
Should shine unto them.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you see what is that thing that is fighting against the truth?
Yes.
It is this God of the world. And this God of the world is the God that people are preaching, the God that people are worshiping. Mostly, they are preaching the God of the world.
Yes.
The God of the world. The God of the world that do not see sin. You hear them prophesying. Yeah. Yes, that I can see that you're going to be rich. That this year you will not pass. You will have something. You will touch a million. Somebody is sitting in immorality, sleeping in immorality, but they cannot see that you are sitting, you are eating in immorality and drinking in immorality, but they can tell you that you will have a million. The God of this evil world is prophesying to them the things that they want to hear, but he is not leading them to truth. He is not telling them the truth. That's the God that the people, most people are preaching. The God of this world that just preach about prosperity, money, fame, this, and all worldly things.
Yes.
But he will never tell you to repent. He will never tell you to change. He will never tell you to come to Jesus. He will never tell you to deny the world.
Uh-huh.
It is a deliverance church that people are being delivered each and every day. But nobody is being delivered from immorality. Nobody is being delivered from nudity. Nudity. They are still nudity. Even the wife of the pastor is nude. But they are not delivered. They don't see those little demons. They see large demons. The large demons. Where is Jesus Christ?
Amen.
The God of this world is not seeing that. They are not even calling people to repentance.
Yes.
In those months of ministry, you will not hear them leading people to repentance.
Yeah.
They assume that all people are born again.
Yes.
The God of this world cannot lead people to Jesus.
Yes.
Cannot lead people to the kingdom of God.
Yes.
That's why they lead people to the world. The things are the kingdom of this world.
Yes.
They will never tell you to repent. They will never tell you to confess your sin. They never lead you to righteousness and holiness. Those are the gods of this world. They have blinded the mind of many people that they have rejected the truth.
Yes.
They try to tell them the truth. They say, no, our papa, oh, our bishop, oh, our church. The God of this evil world,
yes,
has blinded them. All they speak is our. The God of this evil world has blinded many people that they have rejected the true Messiah. Praise Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.